Hi guys, so today we're going to make a slow pot roast beef in a slow cooker or in a crock pot. So the ingredients are the seasoning mix and carrots, potatoes and celery, and of course 1 cup of water. And I'm using a pre-cut beef, this one. Actually, this is 2 pounds of beef, so we're just gonna transfer them all together and then mix until it's fully incorporated and all the seasoning is spread. And we're gonna set this in high and we're gonna wait for at least 4 hours.